Still doable for the Mad Lad. The business with a minimum of fuss. Promising move from Mad Lads. This could level it. Oh, but the important is that.
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Goal for the keeper. Williams. Miguel Almiron. Foden. Williams. Is it going to be? Oh, great block. Foden. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Miguel Almiron. Foden. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And cuts inside. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Ginola. Can they square the game? And now it is there for him. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So back underway. One goal apiece here. And that is going to be a free kick. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And you can sense the threat is there. Pulisic. Cuts it back. Not problematic for the keeper. Promising move from Mad Lads, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Ginola, no way through. Diogo Jota. A room to roam on the wing. Teammate available, able to get his body in the way. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Williams.
Hello to Mike Stewart and wife Eileen, who are celebrating the wedding anniversary. Congratulations.
Left in this game. In with a chance. It could be up for grabs. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Foul there, free kick awarded. Miguel Almiron. Williams. Well, able to close down the shot. So a personnel change then. And he's fired over the corner. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Ginola. Making sure it didn't get past him. Mount. Asensio. And the corner has been given. Well, they fancy a short one. Crisp tackling. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Insigne. Now sliding in field. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And Pulisic has it. A very timely interception. Rodrigo. Oh, skipping away. Di Natale. And space to cross it. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. And over comes the corner. Well, the corner too close. And it might be. Sends it back. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory.